Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
A decision was made during the weekly cabinet meeting to collect visa charges in US dollars instead of Sri Lankan rupees. The proposal to regularize and update the present method of visa issuing, forwarded by the Minister of Internal Affairs, Wayamba Development and Cultural Affairs, S.B. Navin, was approved by cabinet.
The proposal forwarded by Minister S.B. Navin includes recommendations to charge a fine of $500 in addition to visa charge from foreigners whose visa period has expired, provide residential visa for foreign students covering the whole academic period, issue residential visa up to 10 years for foreigners who remit more than $500,000 to Sri Lanka, and issue a permanent residence visa for former Sri Lankans who have already obtained the citizenship of another country who cannot apply for dual citizenship. When inquired, speaking to Newsfirst, Controller General of the Department of Immigration and Immigration, Emin Ranasinghe, said the decision reached by the Cabinet have not been conveyed to the Department of Immigration and Immigration. He added that it takes 2 weeks for such decisions to reach the department from the subject ministry.